Before they deleted your
broadcast? Before you deleted your broadcast?
Where's your broadcast at? I don't see it. I think they deleted it. Just use the app. You can download it to your phone. It's in the link.
What app?
A video converter app.
Digital converter app.
A video converter app. What did you run then if you can't show me the video? What, like, coverage is? Like, nickel?
Oh.
3-4? You got a better 3-4 defense than mine. I ain't really got no good plays. I don't have odd. I only have even, wide 9, and all them. Sir, playbook me, sir. We can use Arizona playbooks? What? Oh, yes, sir. Okay, he changing it. He had Arizona multiple D on here. Man, trying to cheat. Come on, bro. So you're in 3-4, use the spy, and then you use it the other dude, you manned everybody else, okay.
I ain't manned nobody, I just had everybody go. I ain't know nothing about it. I just played out. Played everybody play deep ball. And I just put one person on the spot and use another thing in or whatever it was.
You sleepy for it?
Hold on, I'm stitching.
No, bro. No, I didn't want you to run that.
Come on,
lose. I did not want you running that down, babe.
Come on, you ain't losing the D-tone, is you?
Without a little rain, and we've got a lot of rain falling right now at Century Link Field in downtown Seattle.
Oh, man, it's raining. Oh, man. You know how I do in the rain.
Pyrotechnics, you name it. This crowd is ready.
The defense.
The San Francisco 49ers and the Seattle Seahawks.
I'm playing them just how I played them last time. Just less. I'm gonna just play them how I played them last time. Just less mistakes. I gotta run much clock out as possible. I don't understand that. How he user in that build? Oh my gosh. So he can just user everything. That don't make sense. Every time I throw a ball in the middle, he's gonna be right there, running the other way. That's crazy.
This will be fielded at the 6. And a good effort on the return there. Gets him across the 30 to the 33-yard line. Set to get this drive underway. And it's only November, but the playoffs, we know how it works. They'll be here before you know it. If it ended today, they would be the number one seed.
And that's a great spot to be in, but I love the phrase, if it ended today. And I'll guarantee you, that's what they've discussed in their locker room, in their meeting rooms. Yeah, we know where we'd be if it ended today, but we also know it's not ending today.
Right.
So they've got to continue to play the type of ball that put them in the spot where they're number one in their conference.
Now it's first and 10. A big mistake, especially when you factor in the personal foul yardage. And again, this time the tailback takes to midfield, but no further. Just a yard there.
Vision is so important for the man in the middle because his ability to look through all the clutter that's happening in front of him, diagnose a play, and then go make it and finish it, that's when the great ones know that they have the goods.
From the midfield strike, they'll look to throw. And he's got his man out of the backfield. That's complete. A good chance. This is four down territory if they're unable to convert. But right now looking at a 3rd and 3. Looking to throw.
Oh my gosh. Let me slide. Come on.
Shop at their own 41-yard line. And hopefully for both sides, not a sign of things to come, Charles. This morning, it was so perfect outside, but we knew this weather was coming, and we see the effects of it here early on.
And I wonder if how perfect it was this morning has psychologically fooled everyone. You know, it's almost like even though we were told the weather was coming, and you know the teams knew it as well, and maybe they got fooled and thought, it's going to be okay. And now they're probably a little upset that it's out there.
Because warm-ups were dry.
Oh, well, dry. Now you've got to make the change up, and it's the first quarter.
And this is 10.
Oh, my gosh, bro. They did the same play.
Touchdown, Seattle. A big play there. His second touchdown on the season. And the Seahawks get the quick strike touchdown. The point after through the raindrops, up and good. And that'll make the score 14-0. Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. This one taken from the 7. And a good return. He's across the 35-yard line, right around the 36. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. Already down 2 touchdowns here in the first half. This becomes a pretty important drive, doesn't it?
It certainly does, and a lot of the teams script plays. We know that, right? They have a script to start the ball game. And typically those scripts go between 12 and 24, 25 plays. Down 2 touchdowns early, probably not very deep into their script. I think that they'll stay with it. I don't think they'll abandon it just yet and try and generate some offense on this drive.
Anything. At least 3 points, get that 0 off the board. He's got the first down and more inside the 40. And down to the 27-yard line. Good yardage as he rumbles for 24 and a first.
I have to admit, I'm excited by that play call and the end result because this is a team that's down big early in the first quarter, and a lot of teams will just panic, abandon the playbook, and just start firing the ball all over the place. It's way too early for that. Stick to what works for you.
Down double digits, and we talked about their game plan being both running and passing there. You're right. They're sticking to the game plan, getting the ground game going.
A lot of football left to be played.
5 yards on the carry. Good pickup on first down. After the pickup of 5, here's 2nd and 5. 2nd and 5. Now he'll dump it underneath to his running back. Complete. And he'll take it down here just shy of the 15 at the 16-yard line. 7 yards there at a first down. He's already proven to be a factor in the running game on this drive. Now he gets involved in the passing game.
I think what we're seeing here is the modern version of workhorse in the NFL, being able to run it and catch it with equal proficiency.
Thank you.
The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. It's been very much a slow start for them. Three drives and just the 3 points. CD. Nowhere to go here. He lost.
Are you?
And the Seahawks have picked it up. So they obviously decline that, and it is a touchdown.
They still have the option, but let's face it,
there's no option.
There's no option when you score a touchdown. An easy call for them.
From the gun, it's Wilson. And down he goes. The 49ers get there. Now, they had the big play on the fumble return. They were looking for the 1-2 punch, but they couldn't get that 2-point conversion.
And I have to wonder, were they scheduled to go ahead and kick the extra point? But after a play like that, you talk about the 1-2 punch, right? It's a momentum play. Go for two and really try to capitalize, and that's what they attempted.
And that'll carry over the back line of the end zone for a touchback.
I threw it.
The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. And it's not an easy situation. You're down early in the elements. You're on the road.
I threw the ball.
How do you get the mojo back?
One thing is to remember that as an offensive player, you have a much better idea of what you're trying to accomplish and where you're trying to go than the defender. So in this case, because you know it, you can make your cuts with a little more decisiveness. Maybe a second fake, some double moves, things of that nature, to go ahead and try and put some pressure on the defense.
The last run got three. Now here's second and seven.
You gonna see me? Leo. Hey, C6. Step.
Off play action. Herbert steps away. Oh, you saw that one coming. It's intercepted. Thrown back across his body. Shaquille Griffin with a pick. And the return here will go to the 31-yard line.
I'm not sure, Brandon, we've seen a sloppier played game this year for a team on offense. Turn it over four times and expect to win? No chance whatsoever. And look, I have no idea what the ratio is about turnover four times and how that correlates to winning or losing, but I guarantee you, it's not very good.
Line of scrimmage, the 31 now on first and 10.
How about you, Biggie, man? Me, you don't come out with the ball. Fuck that. He's coming out with the ball.
And he'll give it here to his running back. And an alley to run.
So he just run past everybody. Don't even make sense, bro.
His fourth touchdown on the year as his guys continue to pour it on.
When you know you've got a home run hitter on your side of the ball and you know that he can score from anywhere on the field, it usually inspires the rest of the guys to do their jobs even better. That resulted in a lot of great blocks downfield because they knew if they gave him space, he could do exactly what he did, put the ball in the end zone.
So 5 yards for running into, it wasn't 15 for Ruffin.
No doubt about it, because they protect the kickers and the guys holding the ball almost as much as they protect the
quarterbacks. There you go.
Those types of injuries.
Give me the ball.
And they will not get a chance to return this one as it's through the end zone for a touchback. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. Now they've sort of lost their way, partner. How do they recalibrate and get this proverbial?
I can't go right past him, bro. Come on. How come I never get bailed out? He always get bailed out, bro. That makes no sense.
Sometimes that'll work just fine.
I guess it's time now to lean on that leadership. And they do finally get him, but he takes it to the 25.
My nigga just falling.
A big play there for the Niners. And a very appropriate gain as well. 49 yards. Looking to complete it to Pettis, and he's got him. That throw good for four. It's second down. Now they try the right side here. And the running lane's non-existent in this first half as they'll stop him behind the line. The second down play results in a loss of 2 yards.
Great job, you guys.
Now a handoff here to his running back, and that's not nearly going to be enough. Stopped at the 22, and he needed plenty more.
What are you talking about?
Just a yard on the run there, and that's going to bring us to a fourth down.
But we just saw a great example of what we talked about with his coach prior to the game. He's definitely one of the better linebackers, reading a play and flowing to make the stop before it turns into something big.
No problems in the field goal department so far. He's 2 for 2.
Pretty reliable here in this game.
His 3-4 ain't working, 40. I'm probably gonna try big nickel. I had 2 fumbles. Like, I don't understand them. Just 2 fumbles.
This one taken from the 7. And nice work on the return as he'll start their drive just past the 30-yard line. Coming to the line here to begin their next drive, the Seahawks offense. And thus far, the weather has not slowed this offense down one bit. They've looked good so far in the first half.
They certainly have. Think back to our meeting with the head coach, and we asked him because we saw the forecast for this game, didn't we? We said, hey, have you prepared for this? And he talked about the different drills that they've done in adverse conditions, the wet ball drills, things of that nature. He said, I don't think it's going to slow us down much. We tend to handle it pretty well, and he's been right.
After the loss to start out, here, 2nd and 11. Wilson, eluding the pressure right. Going for Metcalf on the deep ball.
I have 5 people right there and they ain't gonna jump. See, that's the stuff I don't understand, bro. 5 people and they just gonna look at the ball. 5 people right there and they just gonna look at the ball and not jump. I don't understand that, bro. Like, that's just dumb. That don't make sense.
They'll try and run for it on 1st and goal. And he'll be stopped just outside the 5 at the 6. Only a yard on the pickup there. 2nd and goal. Be interesting to see now. Goal line after not much there that time.
As the offensive play caller, that may change your sequence now. Instead of coming right back with a running play, you may have to go to the air.
He's checking. Hey.
Second down and goal. Wilson. And he's gonna score.
I knew that was a touchdown.
Russell Wilson on his way to a monster game. 3 first-half touchdowns. As his guys continue to put this one out of reach. Out of the gun. Here's Wilson. To the end zone, but it's incomplete. Protection was great. He had time to set up a campsite. But in the secondary, though, they were ready.
And I think that in most places on the field, if you have that much time to throw the ball, someone's going to shoot free and you'll find an open receiver. But condensed, near the goal line, on a 2-point conversion, all that extra, you know, there's not any extra field. So it kind of closes in on them. And that allows you to cover a little bit better.
Boy.
The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. And last time able to get
Roger,
three.
He's the only one out there.
They wanted 6, but they got at least something. They must have taken it.
They'll take it. I like the way you described it. Not ideal, but they'll take it. Anything to put some points on the board. But this time on offense, they don't want to see the field goal kicker trot on the field.
Y'all are giving up too much.
For 6.
Y'all giving up too much.
On 2nd down. Jefferson, and he'll be brought down right around the 37. That one, a 1st down pickup of 8. 2 minutes remaining in this first half of football. Line of scrimmage, the 37 on 1st and 10. And we remind you, coming up at the half, we'll join who, Charles?
The coach.
The coach, Jonathan Coachman, standing by in Orlando. He'll have stats and scores from games in progress, as well as scores from earlier today.
The coach.
Sorry, we get slap happy up here sometimes. And he slips up past the 45 before being tackled. The Niners have the 1st down on a gain of 11. On 1st down, Jefferson. And maybe a measure of revenge there. He's had his way in this one, but this time they get him behind the line. It'll wind up being a loss of 2. And it'll be 2nd and 12. Now a give right side. Jefferson. And he tried to bounce it outside, but they'll stop him behind the line. It's a loss of two. Now third down.
I like the strategy. Extra tight ends, extra beef. They want to run the football. But that means you can't run it inside.
Why everybody just on him?
You're in peril.
Yeah, we saw the result. Negative yardage. Couple of plays sent them the wrong way, and now they face a third and 14.
Situation, I wonder if maybe they outguessed themselves a little bit. Third down seemed like an obvious passing situation. They chose to run it and didn't get anywhere close to a first down.
He was only asked to punt once in the victory last week as he sends this one away. Officially just 27 yards there on the punt. And control of the football switching hands with very little time remaining until the half. Here's the Seattle offense ready to get this drive underway. And with time quickly fading here in the second quarter, not sure how aggressively, offensively they want to play this.
I think we'll find out just how much they trust their guys in this situation if they decide to take a shot.
10 yards and a Seattle first down. And they line up now for what will likely be the last play of the first half.
So what?
Operating from the gun, Wilson. Trying to lay one up deep. This is caught. So we've reached halftime here in what is quickly turning into quite a rout. As we send you cross-country to Orlando, Jonathan Coachman is there and has our EA Sports halftime report. Forecast calling for more of the same. The rain set to continue as we are underway in the second half. This one taken just inside the 10. And a nice job there as he gets this one up just shy of the 35.
Has conceded the game. Who quit?
He did, I guess.
Huh?
I guess he did.
They say you lost.
What? You still got the loss? That's booty.
Dropping game.
That's booty. That's booty. So how did he get the win, though?
Just because he was it.
It don't never do that.
I fucked it up. Oh, DJ, I fucked that up.
Yes, you did. You might want to kick a field goal.
I fucked it up.
Yeah.
You might want to kick a field goal.
We waiting on them to finish.
It's crazy. Can you send me the video now for you?
How you gonna watch it?
You gonna convert it?
I don't even know how to do that.
Well, just send me the video.
I don't have it.
Dang.
Why this ball,
oh, it still shows you have it on there on your YouTube account?
Yeah, it still shows it on mine.
Do you know you can just press share and I can still see it?
You can't.
Uh-huh. If you customized it, I think you can.
Like, they took the whole video off of YouTube. Like,
bro,
I literally
somebody
have
got
to
caught up. Come on now.
You literally have to log into my YouTube and watch it.
Man, I just gotta come on. I just need to keep practicing on my team.
I download it to my phone.
You need to hear more in like 10 minutes. I'm about in the six.
Cut this, come on.
Bro, I can't play on my table. What the fuck?
Yeah, he did
come
scream.
On, bro.
It's tied.
See what you want. I just seen it, but it might not let you watch. It's probably off.
Oh, let me. Oh my god, I can't call audibles and shit. Man, come on, this game. No, oh, fuck that, bro. My shit tripping. Hell no. Let me call
the
audibles and shit.
Might have
to look. Okay, you see them arrows? It should say share.
Oh, and I copied you. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's how you get music too.
Yeah, that's how you get free Apple Music. But I can get you. I can get it for you off iTunes. I can get you free iTunes music without even doing that. I can download it for you. I know how to break software.
You know, I steal software. I'm telling you.
Nah, I didn't say that.
Hey. Phone stuck. So I copy the link. Then I go back to you. And then what I do up there, what I push.
Puka gone!
Let's say it one more time.
Puka gone! Puka is gone! Puka! Come back with
you
a
touchdown.
You
lost.
Go away. Go away.
House. Three. Egg. A folder.
Go away.
Mm-mm-mm. Sad day.
Go away.
Go away.
It's not gonna be there, man.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
I just shared it. It's not letting me post nothing.
Hmm?
It's not letting me post nothing.
Use the converter, 40. You can't post it.
So you say copy the link.
Oh.
Alright, I copied the link. I gotta go on the computer and do it.
You can do that too, but I mean, you can do it on your phone too.
But I'm not ready to do that.
Alright, so you
can what I'm supposed to link it. Share. Go on my phone. More. Yeah, it's not letting me do that.
Oh my gosh. Let me do it real quick.
Copy link. Copy the link.
Send me the link.
I did send it to you.
No, like the URL.
Video.
Let me see if I can. Okay, probably hack it. You are lit.
Let's go! Let's go!
He didn't get that, man.
Hey, he got a whole bunch of what's coming in there. Copyright music.
Mm-hmm.
I need to take that off.
Take a chain around, you got that. You ready, bro?
shot.
No, you gotta give me time. You gotta give me time.
I need your time, dude. You're on the back to back.
Oh, we gonna do it. We gotta get back. We gonna do it. We gotta get back. Give me the time. Let me get the time straight. I just need more.
Let him celebrate. He deserve it. He deserve it. Yeah, he quit.
He quit?
Yeah, he was up and he quit. He went to his offseason, but it still gave him the win so we can advance. So you gotta do it for you. You can be like, how you do that? Watch.
Go ahead and advance that.